Hollywood, the Dream Factory. That magical town where fantasy and reality combine to bring entertainment to the masses. Today, all of Movie Land would like to celebrate one of its most famous faces. Age, beauty, wisdom, stoicism. Standing menacingly, wielding a hatchet. These were just some of the faces that audiences around the globe came to know and love. In this, one of her most famous screen appearances, Helen McDevitt portrays an old woman who is unwittingly caught between a man and the perfect photograph. Let's take a look. Yes, whether it was pouring gasoline over the head of her firstborn grandchild or staring at you menacingly from inside of the cupboard, there's no telling what Helen McDevitt would do next. Here, in Nothing's Plenty from 2004, she tries her hand at the melodramatic.
Yeah.
Here, she recreates her famous scene from Camera Shy with a twist. Far be it for Abraham Lincoln, our nation's 16th president, to let any good deed go undone, especially when he wants to do it himself. Bewildered as her screen persona often was, the real Helen McDevitt was on top of the world. As the years progressed, her work ethic did not falter. Here, in one of her final roles, she proved that she still had the vim and vigor that made her a star.
I am...
Where in the hell have you been? You were supposed to be here at 11:30. Do you realize what time it is? I haven't had any hot water for 3 weeks.
Listen, I think that...
Do you have any idea what an inconvenience this has been?
Well, I can only imagine, but I think you're mistaking me for...
Here's the hot water heater. It was making noises the other day. If that means anything to you, I'll be upstairs. And for the love of Mike, please be quiet. Matlock is on in 5 minutes.
It should be all fixed now. You just needed some replacement valves, and there was some rust causing a blockage. I don't know what the sound you heard was, but it should work fine now. Excuse me? Hello? Hello? Are you awake? Hello, miss? Excuse me, can you open the door, please? Hello?
However, as it is with all of us, she could not outmaneuver the Grim Reaper forever. So it is thus that we pay tribute to one of the silver screen's most brilliant stars. There will never be another.